This is tutorial 5A. It's a follow-up to tutorial 5. It's titled Car on a Moving Landscape. We're going to start by opening tutorial 5, and that's it. And we're going to add a grass area in here. And this grass area is not going to be moving. Above the layer mountain, insert a new layer and call it grass. Pick up a green color for your grass, select your brush, and start drawing. There's my grass, and that layer is a fixed layer. Now we're going to make some trees. Above the grass layer, insert a new layer. Call it trees. And using the procedure you learned on tutorial 5, I want you to make a range of trees. And that range of trees is going to start here and extend to, say, about here. And I've made my tree range. I followed those procedures from tutorial 5. And I now will tween this using a marker. And I'll be able to move this range of trees just as I moved the mountains. Now that I have my tree range in and that's all tweened, using the same procedures, put another layer in, call that wires and pole. We're going to put some telephone poles in here. And they're going to be, again, longer than the tree range. So, on that first one here, start drawing some telephone poles. I have my telephone poles drawn. And as you can see, they're very long and they have these wires. I just drew two of them and then just copied. And now I'm going to tween that. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put a car in this scene. The car is going to sit here. And the car will be moving back and forth like this. Little bit. So start by a new movie clip. We'll call it car_movie clip. In this movie clip called car, I drew a car. I turned it into a graphic. Up here, modify, convert symbol, turn to a graphic. And I made 4 tweens for this car. So if we look at what we have is, it starts at this point. It moves ahead a little bit. It moves ahead a little bit more. Then it comes back a bit and moves it back a bit. And all that you got to make sure is that wherever position the car is on frame 1, it's in the same position here. So when the car is sitting there, it looks like it's going. Okay. Then go back to scene 1. Above the wires, insert a new layer called car. And on that first frame, bring this car in and set it right now. I think that's it. Oh, here we go. See if it works. Test my movie. There's the car going along. Some grass here. If you don't want to see the grass come through here at times, you can move this tree layer up and down. See, I have a little bit of grass there, but I think it looks good. And the poles just keep going by. I think that's the tutorial. I hope you use it. I hope you like it.